We have to get the deep fascia. The deep fascia is called the plantar aponeurosis. And this is a very tough deep fascia, and it maintains the arch of the foot. So we cut the deep fascia, then we get the first layer of muscles. What are the first layer of muscles? In the middle, we find the flexor digitorum brevis. In the middle, and in the lateral aspect, we find the abductor digiti minimi. This one is abductor digiti minimi, and in the medial side, this whole thing. This one, abductor hallucis. This one is the abductor hallucis. Abductor digiti minimi, and in the middle is the flexor digitorum brevis. Okay, so these are the first layer of muscle. Then the second layer of muscle. The second layer of muscle is flexor hallucis longus. Then here, flexor digitorum longus, and in between the tendons of the flexor digitorum longus, we find lumbricals. We find the lumbricals. In between the tendons of the flexor digitorum longus, we find the lumbricals. Now, if we pull the flexor digitorum longus this way, we find there is a flexy muscle is inserted on the point of divergence of the tendons. This flexy muscle is called quadratus plantae. Quadratus plantae. Understand? This flexy muscle is called quadratus plantae. That is inserted on the tendon, diverging tendon of the flexor digitorum longus. Understand? Then we find the medial plantar nerve. This one is the medial plantar nerve. It divides into medial lateral. And then here, this one is the lateral plantar nerve. The lateral plantar nerve, it divides into superficial branch and deep branch down there. Deep branch. All the muscles of the foot are supplied by the lateral plantar nerve except four muscles. What are they? Flexor digitorum brevis, flexor hallucis brevis, then the abductor hallucis, and the first lumbrical. I repeat. Abductor hallucis, flexor digitorum brevis, flexor hallucis brevis, and first lumbar. Understand? Then we find this muscle. This is the flexor digiti minimi brevis. It is the third layer muscle. Here also flexor hallucis brevis. This is also third layer muscle. And underneath the flexor digitorum longus, that one is the oblique head of adductor hallucis. There was a transverse head also, but we don't go into that level. So this is from the shoulder of the foot.